a man claiming to be a BJP leader, was booked by the Noida police on Friday for allegedly assaulting a woman after a spat with her inside a housing society. The spat took place during the day in Noida when the woman objected to plantation of some trees by him, citing violation of rules even as he claimed he was within his rights to do so.
श्रीकांत त्यागी नाम का व्यक्ति एक महिला के साथ अभद्र भाषा का प्रयोग कर काफी अश्लील टिप्पणियां कर रहा है, गाली गलौज कर रहा है और हाथापाई कर रहा है। इस मामले का नोएडा पुलिस के द्वारा त्वरित संज्ञान लिया गया। इस वक्त अभियुक्त फरार है, जिसकी गिरफ्तारी के लिए टीम गठित कर दी गई है।
While the man Shrikant Tyagi stressed that he is a member of the BJP's Kisan Mocha and his pictures with senior leaders surfaced on social media, the party's local unit said he is not associated with them.